What happened to the survivors from the conduit project?
They used the conduit to gain access to the Citadel, but the conduit is only a prototype. The portal only links in one direction, so they were trapped on the station. I do not know what became of them then. It is unlikely they found any food or water on the station. I fear they suffered a slow, grim death. I only know they succeeded in their mission to seal the relay. Your presence here proves their sacrifice was not in vain.
Saren's got enough of a head start. Grab that data file and let's go.
Shepard, are you sure? Who knows how much longer Vigil will be here? Even now the projection is weak. This might be our only chance to speak with it, our only link to the knowledge of the Protheans. It is the opportunity of a lifetime.
I'm sorry, Liara. We have to stop Saren. Nothing else matters.
You are right. I am sorry. My personal feelings clouded my judgment. We should go.
The one you call Saren has not reached the conduit. Not yet. There is still hope if you hurry.
There, the conduit. It's incredible.
We don't have time to admire the view. We have to get through that relay. and these Geth aren't gonna make it easy on us.
System malfunctions across the entire level. All non-emergency personnel must evacuate immediately.
Give me a rundown of the damage.
We have lost all primary power to the level. Environmental controls are not responding. Class 3 fires are burning in sectors 2, 3, 6, and 7. Civilian casualties are high. I am also detecting numerous unauthorized synthetic life forms throughout the station. They are believed to be hostile. Please approach with caution.
What happened to the Council?
In accordance with standard emergency procedures, the Council has been evacuated to the Destiny Ascension.
What about Captain Anderson and Ambassador Udina? What happened to them?
I have no information on the status of specific individuals. Once the current crisis has been resolved, a complete accounting of casualties and survivors will begin.
Where's Saren?
Former Spectre agent Saren Arturius is nearing the vicinity of the Council Chamber. A warrant has been issued for his arrest, though Citadel Security is unable to respond at this time.
Come on, we need to stop Saren before it's too late.
Please begin emergency evacuation procedures.
Let the enemy